When I was 8, I would sketch out little designs, little dresses, and I knew that I wanted to be a fashion designer. I was that little boy. I was that little boy who had big dreams. Nothing stopped me. I was born and raised in the Philippines, and it was difficult growing up. We did not have enough. We struggled to survive day by day. It was tough. In 2010, I got into a nearly fatal car accident, and that literally changed everything. I was shaken because I thought that I was just gonna pass without living my best life. I believe for it to be fate, you know, I think that, you know, the universe really puts you to a place where you need to be. Fashion was my first love, but now Sephora, beauty, is my great love. As an immigrant and as a gay man, Sephora embraced me. Sephora welcomed me. Regardless of your age, your skin color, your background, at Sephora, you are welcome.